Ghosts are real, and we need to look at the difference between a spirit and a ghost. The reality is, for most instances, a ghost is an apparition of the spirit person's body. In other words, it's the spirit manifesting a physical form so that a person can see the spirit with their own eyes.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.